Today at approximately 3:45 in the evening, calls were coming in to 911 with regards to a shooting occurred. What happened, officers arrived relatively quickly, and as a result of that, three people were arrested in total, two on one incident and one on another. We've retrieved two firearms at this point in time. The investigation is incredibly early at this point in time. We're appealing for witnesses, but with all the resources that were here, the apprehensions were done incredibly quickly after the incident itself, and I'm glad for the work that the men and women have done for this. But on the go forward, as you look here, this did not happen in a vacuum. This happened in broad open spaces right now where we had over a million people that were here. We want the witnesses, those who were here, 99.9% of the people were here to enjoy the festivities of the Raptors winning the championship. We want them to step up and to help us by giving us as much evidence if you had, whether you saw it, if you could call right now. And we're trying to see what roles, if any, the people that we apprehend have in this particular case. We do have people arrested with firearms, and so that's the start of this investigation. Now to see whether or not they're included or involved in this, or if they're parties to this, is where we're trying to expand on this investigation, which is why I'm here. I want to make that appeal so that we can connect the dots to the best of our ability so that we can bring this case in the right direction.